Hello again, my fellow YouTubers. Well, today we are doing one of the miscellany missions, which is going to be find the treasure of Jamaica Plain. So, what we are going to do is go into your map, and you gotta find Jamaica Plain, which is located on the east of the Commonwealth, a little southeast, which is right next to the General Hospital, a little above Vault 38, and it's military checkpoint. So just going to Jamaica Plain.
Exciting! I wonder if the exhibit Treasures of the Jamaica Plain is still open. Maybe
it is down. Precious after. You haven't cleared this area yet. There's gonna be a couple of raiders and ghouls. So, alright, so we are going to.
I feel uneasy.
Just a pistol. We are going to this building right here. So as soon as you spawn, it's going to spawn you like straight up to this building. So when you go straight up this building.
This belongs in the garbage can, yes?
Then my other girl, Curly, she's the sandwich that you. So we're gonna go in here and we're probably gonna encounter a bunch of
This place is so violent, detecting an increase in radiation. There is a lot more of this up here than I was led to believe.
Gives you the find the Jamaican treasure. So now we gotta find the Jamaican treasure, which is going to be. You can go in and explore if you like. There's a couple of stuff that I can use. But we are going to go to the right. And straight. So.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain.
So.
The security system is active. Please present your identification.
I tried using this car. I thought it might work, but I got probably lucky.
Identification rejected. You do not have sufficient security clearance to access this area.
And I can't, so, so after we fast forward the laser removal, I'm just gonna push this button. The door will open and you are going. can go into activate him if you like, but I like to kill him, so I don't care, you know. So I'm just gonna go the lazy way to open this thing.
Hacking attempt detected. Please remain where you are. Security personnel will be with you shortly.
That's it.
And we got it. We got it open, so we're gonna open the secure door.
Oh, you are on the terminal again. There is something nearby.
Hostile target detected.
I believe that there we may not resume in combat operation. Though dangerous, combat is quite vigorous exercise.
So after you kill those two guys, you can collect that stuff. Go over here. And we have found a treasure, guys. So let's see what kind of treasure we have. On the right, we have a champion ball, you know? Baseball
bat. There we go.
Ooh, a legendary baseball bat. Small chance to send targets flying. Ooh, that's pretty awesome. Glove. We have a camera. We have the Livery Boston Bugle, Rune Books. My bad, guys. So we have a bunch of pens. So we are going to go here. And we have a Rune Book. We have.
It is marvelous! It says a great deal about the culture of the time. I will record this.
A bunch of holotapes. Let's see. Holotape instructions. This holotape, holotapes are a laser wearable media. Storage device in 2007. We use holotapes to record audio, blah, blah, blah. You can play holotapes. Alright, cool. Treasure inventory. So we have the full tapes and we are going to play the treasure inventory to see what the treasures make us, see what this is all about.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. Within the walls of this time capsule, you, our descendants, will find the items and mementos we treasured in the year 2077. To you, 200 years in the future, these relics may seem quaint, but we hope that they will remind you of our place in history and your.
To replay that one, and then load the other one. See what they're all about. Central tables, all the instruction, measure welcome. Alright. You guys want to read that? You can, also, this is a 2076 World Series baseball bat. Oh, so we got a couple of history treasures. So after we collected the camera, the books. Look here. I don't even know what can I do with bugs. I mean, I don't know, but you know. here. We have some sweater pants. We have a laundry dress. We have a vase. Let's take the vase. Hairbrush. We got an antique pocket watch. Interesting. Take silver watch. We're taking that. We got a couple of pictures. Alright. We have another base, cigar, more books. Why do I take all these books? I don't know. Then we have stink pad, purified water, prototype, biometric scanner. Not bad. Bomb cutter, stamp pack, magnifying glass, microscope, testing tubes, and a couple of tubes here. And I don't know, is that it? Is there a button to go somewhere else here? Alright, I think that's it, guys. So we find this Jamaican treasure, and here you guys have it.
I wonder if the data I'm collecting will serve any purpose.
Thank you again for watching, guys, and I will see you on my next video. Bye.